was a hot and sticky ride.
Good afternoon. Cold ginger beers all round. I think it's the order of the day.
We've only got 7 up.
I beg your pardon?
We don't sell ginger beer.
Oh, well, in that case, 5 of your delicious homemade ice creams will do splendidly.
We got lollies.
Lollies?
Strawberry flavour or vanilla flavour?
Which do you recommend?
Don't know.
Well, in that case, we'll have 2 of each. Thank you. What a queer girl.
I think she looks cheap.
Yes, and mentally retarded.
I wouldn't be surprised if she comes from a broken home. What do you say, Dick?
Yes. Or maybe she's adopted. That's even more likely.
Hmm. Delicious. I expect you must love it here, living in such an idyllic spot.
You must be joking.
Why is that?
It's the most boring place on earth, if you really want to know.
Well, if I lived here, I wouldn't be bored. I think you're jolly lucky.
Yes. I can't wait to go exploring for seashells and wildflowers. Not that I'll pick too many, of course.
Well, I'm glad to hear that, Anne.
Here is an important news flash. Uncle Quentin, the well-known scientist and homosexual, has escaped from prison. So far, the police have found no trace of him, although they're known to be carrying out inquiries at well-known public schools in the area.
Did you hear that? Uncle Quentin has escaped!
Oh, it's horrible to think of Uncle Quentin on the loose again. I do hope they catch him soon.
Don't worry, Anne. I'm sure the police are doing everything they can. And I wouldn't mind betting they'll soon have him locked up in a special prison.
Yes, just like Rudolf Hess.
Poor bastard.
Janie, it's time to come and feed your illegitimate baby.
Sorry about that, girl. She's not mine. She's adopted.
Oh, we quite understand.
Did you want anything else, young gent?
Yes, as a matter of fact, we're staying with a Mrs. French at Hot Turkey Farm. Perhaps you know her.
Oh, yes, a dear old soul. Leastways, she was, until the menopause hit her and she grassed us all to the filth. Still, can't blame the poor old soul, I suppose. What with that wicked son of hers and his comings and goings in that strange love island just across the water. It'd be enough to send anyone out to lunch. Still, no doubt I'll be right up your apples and pears. I'll be bound.
Gosh, that sounds exciting.
I agree. Well, we'd better be going now. Thank you very much indeed. Goodbye.
Bye-bye.
Goodbye.
Well, according to the map, Hot Turkey Farm is just over this hill.
Wizard, I'm starving.
Gosh, look over there.
That must be Love Island.
So it is.
Why on earth do you think she called it strange? I think it sounds rather romantic.
Yes, well, you would, wouldn't you? Love Island? I think it sounds queer.
Steady on, you two. Look out! Clumsy idiot. He could have killed us all driving in that irresponsible manner.
Ugh, with a vulgar car, too.
Yes, I agree. Do you think they're Americans, Jew? Yes, that old Catholics. Come on, let's find the farmhouse.
Like a rather nasty piece of work.
You better do what I'm telling you, Ma, or it's going to be the worst for you.
Help! Oh, you were a good son once. Now you've fallen into bad company.
Never mind all that. All I care about is selling the family farm and taking all the money.
Shall we knock?
Not yet.
You were such a lovely baby.
Shut up! You set up everything like I'm saying, or else I'm going off gambling now. So don't wait up for me. Oh, God, what's all this?
Good afternoon. I hope we're not disturbing you, but we're the famous five and we're here to stay for a fortnight's farm holiday.
Well, I'm very sorry, Mr. Famous Five, but I'm afraid your lovely farm holiday has just been cancelled. So piss off and don't interfere in my secret arrangements.
Oh, don't mind him, dear. He's drunk, that's all. Do come in. I expect you'd like to start stuffing yourselves right away, don't you?
Rather!
Well, your Aunt Fanny did write to me about your excessive gluttony, so I prepared you a meal that would kill an elephant.
Hurrah!